I just told him that, you know, we got a lot of football left. And you know, let's just stay the course and you know, keep your head up. Because we can talk about the fundamentals and different things on Monday. It was more about we need you for the next three quarters. You know, we're going to come back to you. And I think that was the message. And then about 5 minutes later, Raheem walked by me and said, I talked to him, so you don't have to. I said, all right. Well, I wasn't going to, but I hear you.